My friend, best to you. Now to see who goes first, spin the totem dial whichever way it's facing. Okay, cool. I'll take the... I think I have to take the play. I know the match. I'm going to try to pretend for as long as I think it's plausible that I don't know the match, but I know the match. And I know that this is god-awful for me. Alright. And speaking of which... Okay, we keep. That's about as good as we're going to get, I guess. Alright. How about... Mox Diamond, discarding Maze of Ith.
Nah, it's lands.
Lands indeed. Taiga. Life from the Loam. Back Maze of Ith. Pass turn. Oh, yeah, because Mox Diamond makes...
Can you play another one?
No, I'm sorry. It's revealed it's not on the field yet. Sorry. That was my bad. Yeah, I see where that came from. I didn't mean to cheat. Just go ahead and do all right. I've got him at 27. Does anybody want four? Blip. Alright.
Playing Death and Taxes.
I don't know Nickfit well enough to know its matchup against Death and Taxes. Like, who's favored, really?
It's a pernicious deep deck, so...
I mean, but I don't know if that means that it's favored over Death and Taxes. Okay. You think it is? Fair enough. And I guess it has enough basics it can get around Wasteland. That's fair. Bubes.
Go ahead.
Alright. Dredge 3. Exploration. Life of the Loam. Wow. It's super effective. Let's see. That's maybe a little bit too cute, but I guess I could, technically.
She lacks about 47,000
pounds. Okay. We'll do a Maze of Ith. And pass the turn. Okay.
They all come in by force.
Two crop rotations, a Grove of the Burnwillows, and the Life from the Loam you know about. All play revealed. Yeah, that's what I was meaning to do when I had the Maze of Ith out. I was meaning to play revealed. In response. Yeah, this is why we don't... I mean, you were going to name it regardless. So, Mox Diamond hit the Maze of Ith with crop rotation. Yeah, I guess I'll do what I was going to do a little bit earlier than I had been planning on. Bojuka Bog, exile your grave. Then crop rotation, Bojuka Bog. Into There's a number of ways I could take this. I don't know which one is necessarily right, but Wasteland, and then fire it off at your volcanic island now. Okay, so you can name Life from the Loam. Now that
there's in response, yeah.
Now that it can resolve, that's exactly what we do. And I'll finish shuffling up for you. Nailed it. Alright. Boink. Okay. Dredge 3, Punishing Fire, Molten Vortex, the Tabernacle. That's a great card in this match.
You should play it.
Yeah. Okay, we'll I guess we'll cast Life from the Loam and get Bojuka Bog, Wasteland, and not that it really makes much of a difference. We literally do not win with creatures. So, I guess Maze of Intestines. It's kind of what it looks like. And then we'll put down a Sword of Damocles and pass. It's either that or the Grove to get the Punishing Fire back, but that's not a huge priority right now.
Go ahead.
Alright, Dredge 3. Tranquil Thicket. Thespian Stage. Life from the Loam. And Life from the Loam. Get all three lands back. Thespian Stage, Tranquil Thicket, the Tabernacle. Play a Thespian Stage. Thought about tapping that differently, but I think I want to keep Wasteland up. I could have kept the Tranquil Thicket up too.
Okay, so 34 mana.
Pass turn. Yep. So many cards. Where is Dark Depths when you need it? Way down here, I imagine. This episode brought to you by Wada and a bunch of smiley faces. This episode brought to you by the letter T and the number 1. Yeah. I'm going to put 2 back. You did three accidentally.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep this one.
Okay.
It's almost like pond.
Yeah, okay, that's what you were doing.
Yeah.
That's fair enough. Alright.
I wish I could have shuffled. Go ahead.
Dredge Life in the Loam, Dredge 3, Verdant Catacombs, Glacial Chasm, Rishadan Port. Okay. Yeah. Cast it. Get them all back. I'm afraid I do what I have to do, my friend. I don't want to die. And I don't think I quite have to pull the trigger on Bojuka Bog just yet. Pass turn, stop on upkeep, tap down island. Brainstorm in response? Okay. With a little bit more mana, I can turn the Thespian stage into a Rishadan Port, and then it gets real bad. Okay. Oh. Dredge 3. 1, 2, 3. Wasteland Taiga is basically all that matters here.
Zero.
Would be alright.
A pond would be.
Do a growth.
See, no. What really sucks about that is don't target any of your creatures going to the yard. But does he still use that?
Yeah, there's a petal.
So that's the only problem with that. So I'm not sure I ever saw
tap. I think I can afford to take one natural draw, maybe. No, I don't even have to do that. That's fine. That's actually fine. I have life's, and I have tranquil, so we're good. We'll pass turn on your upkeep. We're going to tap down the island. Right. Go ahead. Ta-da! Yeah, that's the thing.
Go ahead.
End of turn, turn Thespian Stage into a copy of Rishadan Port. Right. Upkeep. I mean, I guess we can cycle the thicket here, but let me think about this for a second. There's no need. We'll do this in a second. We've Life in the Loam gets Mox Diamond, Dark Depths, Riftstone Portal. I think I want to keep you in the graveyard, Riftstone. Because you know what that does. Maze of Ith will now tap for mana. I would like to use Rishadan Port to tap down your Polluted Delta. Okay. See how many basics you have in there. I'm going to fire the Wasteland at it.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, that was it was all a bait. Anything to stop the Wasteland? Oh no, we can use the mana. Okay.
All of my other things have taken care of. And I have
two. You on the other. Life on the Loam, get back. Dark Depths, Wasteland. Wasteland. We'll play a Dark Depths.
Well, my door deck is actually a lot like
that is in the graveyard now. And I have too many lands, so we will drop a I guess Tabernacle doesn't do me a whole lot of good, so we'll drop that. On upkeep, I'm going to stop you and use Thespian Stage to tap down your island. Normally I couldn't tap Dark Depths, but Riftstone Portal's in the graveyard. So, tap down island. Alright.
When I've got a hybrid card, I'll run Faith Mender out, deal 60 to you, I deal 60 to you, and then I get 60 more life, and deal 60 more to
you. Right now, I feel
else,
way better
away.
By having him as a deterrent.
The problem is that
it has 10 counters, but since they don't really matter, I haven't put them on there. I guess technically.
If I can get to 5 or 6, I will probably.
Legendary 2020 Black Avatar with flying, and yes.
It would be a very.
Which I could gain 60 and dealing 60 right away, it may not equal out to you.
Life in the Loam goes and gets Gamble, Thespian Stage, Dark Depths, you know, just in case this time it doesn't work.
You're
gonna Bojuka Bog to exile your graveyard?
I curved out and had all my enchantments out, so I had to
alright.
Life in the Loam?
Both of those out.
Get back all of these.
The Sonny, all that set up. I had Phyrexian Arena, Rites of Flourishing, Norton's Annex.
Pass the turn, and at the end of turn, the game is going to tell me, wait a second, you can't keep this mini, so we'll drop Thespian Stage and. Tabernacle, my bad. And Maze of Ith.
So I was just sitting there going, alright, gain 60?
And pass turn on your upkeep, we're going to tap down both your lands with the two Rishadan Ports.
Right off the top was
I'm just hitting nothing.
Life in the Loam.
What I need is a fireball.
You're not wrong.
I need a fireball right now. That's what I need.
So Taiga.
Bang Fire would be excellent.
I wouldn't be any better than Fireball against me. I see what you're saying, though. We'll play a Thespian Stage.
Copying.
Oh, no, not yet.
Okay.
It's just a Thespian Stage for now.
I'm not dead yet, so.
I'm not dead yet!
Happy about that.
Alright, that's true. Alright, so I'll pass the turn to you, and on your upkeep, once again, I'll tap down both your island and your swamp.
You don't have any wastelands?
No, none out right now. They're in my hand. So you have a turn. But because of Dark Depths, you basically have to go off this turn. I'm giving you a Lotus Petal and a Bloodstained Mire to go off with. Okay. 13. Because at the end of turn, I'm about to make a 20-20, so... You know, well, never mind. I guess I should play it tech. You see my hand, there's no reason to... Kid. I guess the only other thing... So, if we're still on upkeep... If we're still on upkeep... We'll, oh, I have to tap it to become a copy, so I can't do it this turn anyway. I can't turn it to a Rishadan Port and then tap it down, nor can I turn it to a Wasteland even if I had one. Alright, never mind, we stick to the original plan. Time to go off.
Just give me something.
Top decks of glory. How you feeling? You're at lucky number 13, by the way. I'll have you know.
Yeah, right. Well, I love it because. Well, what's the thing about the older ones, right?
I've given you this many turns. I'm sure there's
some.
I know.
Some there's no payoff here.
Okay.
Now I just need to survive. How do I do that?
Game one, I have no idea.
I need to gain 8 life.
Yes.
4 storm.
Oh, okay. And even then, that'll buy you a turn. I mean, you see I have it on board, so if you need to go off, now's the time.
10 out of 10.
I blow up my own.
I don't know if there's a second Tendrils in here.
There's usually not, I think.
I mean, I have to try it.
Alright. He's, he has your deck. Okay.
Don't shuffle.
I'll keep storming. Yeah.
Another three mana?
Okay, so three black.
I'm not gonna tell you if I see it. Four black. Tendrils. Good 21.
Okay, that's a thing.
And you lose 8.
And then, yes, I indeed lose 8. Good catch. Alright, well, at the end of turn, we'll make it. Turn Thespian Stage into Dark Depths. Legend rule away this Dark Depths. Legend rule away this Dark Depths. A way that sees that it has no... Well, not Legend rule, but it sees it has no counters on it anymore, so... Not Legend rule, but it dies. And then we get our 2020 Marit Lage token. I get to put out the Totodile.
Or is that a Feraligatr?
I'm sorry?
Is that a Feraligatr?
Oh, this is a Totodile. This is the baby one. Oh, he's pulling out his phone. Man, I got... If you're right, I'm going to be a little bit embarrassed. I'm not going to lie. I have a feeling I'm right. Gen 2 just came out.
Yeah.
Gives you an idea for how long ago this is was recorded. Okay, so...
We will...
Do I even... Yeah, I think we still do this correctly. We'll still dredge a little bit. See a Verdant Catacomb, a Grove of the Burnwillows, and a Gamble.
Wait, this doesn't matter, does it? You can just punish and fire me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah. Swing 20, and then, yeah, give you 1 life, and then get the punishing fire from way back here, and fire it at your face. Yeah. So... I mean, you put up a valiant effort, and that is supposed to be...
Cabal therapy away your cabal therapies.
I just had nowhere to go.
Jeez, man.
There it is.
Oh. Babies, man. Yeah, she has the cutest thing. So, I'll tell you, YouTube, what I was telling him. Evangeline does this thing where she'll, I would grab my nose like, ha, 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 and then she started doing that to herself, ha, and then started doing it to me and expecting me to go, ha, and then doing it to my mom and expecting her to do it. Yeah, she is precious.
Oh my goodness.
I need to study tonight. Hopefully I don't have to do anything at work tomorrow. I'm going to study more.
I don't know why. I just started cutting the deck. That's mine. Whatever. Thought we already did that, but it's late. We're tired. So, would you like to be on the play?
I will like to be on the play.
Okay. What do you say? Likewise.
After having it in my opening,
he's showing you that it is another picture. Never mind. Or something else.
It was something else, yes.
Okay.
Now, did I tell you that story? Tyler built a machine, basically, where he was using Whispering Evangel and Harmonicon.
Yeah.
Because Whispering Evangel is my Harmonicon. And Harmonicon is going on. So if you have two Whispering Evangel,
okay.
Each other and a creature in the middle.
Okay. Well, therapy. What would you like to name?
Let's go Mox Diamond.
You have hit a Mox Diamond. Congratulations. A winner is you. There's a Thorn of Amethyst. Now, granted, you stopped me from doing a turn one Thorn of Amethyst, so there's that.
There's upside.
A Thorn of Amethyst with a Riftstone Portal in the graveyard. That would have been silly. And I know it. Okay, so that's your turn to take it?
Yep.
But there's still a few plus.
Okay.
I actually had a list from
them. Yeah, pass turn. You can either go off now or find an abrupt decay to deal with Thorn. The new card is Wasteland, it's number 3. Or find a duress. That could also be.
Storm is one.
Oh. I mean, it's sure. Cabal therapy.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
I'm just saying. Cabal.
There's a Thorn of God, Napa.
I actually played against this.
Prudent. The confidence getting an underground seat.
Yeah.
Three Wasteland.
I mean, he knows he's probably going to have to beat me this turn, though. Magic players when they. Oh, yeah, that was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Finally!
Uncomfortable. Uh-oh. Okay. That face. So, by the way, we're at 2 now, was it? Getaxian Probe preordained? Yeah.
Is this? There's a line.
Yeah.
I didn't think it through. Alright, 3. Rock you to 4? Oh no.
Oh no!
Come on!
Oh god. Blue.
Okay.
Sack LED, get 3 red.
Okay. So we're at 6 and 3 red in the pool.
I discarded my hand.
Yeah. Passed it. Ah, okay. So what do we go and get with Infernal Tutor before you do the Lotus Petal? Because now you're hellbent and you already have the Passing Flames in the yard, so what do you feel like getting? Give him a second, you two. This is not his main deck. Give him a second.
Oh god, what are you talking about?
Yawgmoth Swirl, no. So what are you missing?
Everyone's shaking their hands.
I mean, he said it. He's exactly right. So your storm right now is 6.
Yeah.
And if you get Ritual, Past in Flame, Ritual, Tendril. I mean, Infernal Tutor, Tendrils. Is that enough mana if the Ritual that you get is Cabal Ritual?
Yeah, I think it is.
Okay. So let's... Yeah, so you have 3 red in the pool with black... You know, there. Waiting. So, let's see. If you get, you'll have to pop the Lotus Petal, and then you'll go to 2 red, but then you'll get 5 black, so you're at 7 mana. Yeah. So that'll put you up to 7 for your storm. With 7 mana in the pool, in my least favorite color combination. Then you cast Past in Flames.
So I got 3 red.
Well, you have a... Oh, yeah, you haven't cast it yet. I was getting ahead.
I'm out!
Yeah, man.
Call for black.
Yep.
Down 2 red.
Yep. Okay, so now we're at 7. And then we pass in flame.
Pass flames.
Yep. Alright. And then, presumably, going to 1 and 1. Or something like that.
Yeah, one
so you have to use red.
Okay.
Yeah, I had it correct. That's right. 8, and then I'm dead at this point. I mean, we're going through the motions at this point. Oh, they can kind of see your graveyard, but it's all good. So he has a Cabal Ritual. Or we can do that too. Why not? No reason not to, I suppose.
There's a reason not to.
It's Infernal Tutor. Yeah, that's the reason why. He can just Cabal Therapy himself, unless it's a land. Oh my god, it's a land.
Yeah, but how do I get rid of that?
I mean...
You ritual, you flashback Cabal Therapy.
Yeah, okay, again... Well, it can't hit lands. It can't hit lands.
It's not a land.
Oh, okay.
It's just something I can't cast.
At the Based moment. On your reaction, I thought it was a land. All right. So he'll know for later. Don't get Taxian Probe there.
5 black. 4 black.
Okay, I do have to know.
Naming Brainstorm. separate.
Yasin, what the fuck? Okay, Storm does not matter. No, I mean, Storm doesn't matter because you've got Lethal. All you need to do is finish. You know. What did you do?
I've got 2 mana left, and I've got an Infernal Tutor that costs 2.
Did you already... you did already flashback Cabal Ritual, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we were at 1 and 1.
I used the 2, and then I went to 5, and now I'm at 4.
Oh, because you had to do that. And then you go to... If you're at 4 after you use therapy, then you go to 2 and with Infernal Tutor, and that goes and gets Tendrils. Had you not done the Gitaxian Probe, you wouldn't have had to use the therapy. You'd be at 3.
How do I find out of this is the question.
So,
yeah, this isn't going online. This isn't going online.
We'll call it practice.
Yeah.
I'm gonna scooch it up just a bit though, so people can see what's in the yard. That's all.
What people, Jay?
I know, right?
Online. Infernal Tutor. Let's go see what I have.
Well, Passing Flames is already flashed back. Infernal Tutor is already flashback, so a ritual wouldn't do you. It wouldn't keep it going. You don't have enough mana for Ad Nauseam.
I only have black mana.
And you only have black mana. You have two black left. If we redid this with the Gitaxi Probe and the Therapy, you'd be at three black left. So we can do it that way if you want. I don't mind.
I'm going to try the most roundabout way I think I can do.
Find the Burning Wish. Huh? Okay, but that's the only card in your hand. Because you were held
in. Yeah, then I can preordain.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is shenanigans.
Three blue.
Yeah?
I have two
black. You have two black.
Two black.
Oh, well, I was doing it as if you didn't do the Taxing Probe Cabal Therapy thing. You want to do... Okay, yeah. Fair enough. He's being correct.
Three blue.
He's being correct. You're ordained? Okay. Show us tendrils. I mean, he put one on top, so... And then draw...
One more.
Ponder? Okay.
Yeah, it's all retail, not expensive at all.
What can I draw? Possibly. So these rituals are like worse than modern. They don't draw your card.
They don't. They're
so
not
good.
Minimal for us.
That would be so good. If I shuffle, what are the outs?
Not tendrils anymore. You're at three mana.
This just got put in there. I can't force those back.
Oh, you can. Yeah, if it's not an instant sorcery.
So passive flame is dead, basically. I can't flash anything else back.
Yeah. I don't know, because like you said, the rituals in the deck don't really make mana, or don't draw you cards as well. Skittles, Bug Stinger, and this game would be, yeah. Huh. And it's not Burning Storm, so that wouldn't help. And even if it were, we don't have red mana.
So Grape Shot would be okay, I think. I could figure it out.
I mean... if you don't have a way to win there, you might as well shuffle. If there's not a way to win from what you see.
Yeah, but there's not a way to win from three mana either.
Well, I'm not exactly the fastest deck. If you fizzle here, ponder again. Okay, one card deeper. If you fizzle here, I'll resolve the thorn, but you might still be able to do something later on.
I guess go ahead.
No climax.
Impressive.
Yeah, we get
a. There are two LEDs.
We get a Taiga. I mean, you know where this is going. You can shuffle if you'd like.
That's what Joe's doing, and he's got it. But yeah. He's got it.
I've had 20 minutes to plan out my turn. So, draw regardless of. Well, okay, I guess I'll fetch again. Sorry. My bad. Now I know. Now that matters. All that matters for tendrils.
Yep.
I mean, I joke. Watch that actually matter. Fast forward to when that matters.
Nobody's watching this.
Nobody. He's looking at me. He's looking at me. I'm not watching this. I'm not watching the two mana that has stayed throughout every phase and step.
I will not watch this, and I'm like a 0.25% of the people that would watch this.
I feel the love, man. I feel the love.
0.25%. You're okay with fractions.
Like one out of the 400 that watches.
Yeah, no, I got what you meant. No, it actually is about 400 for a video like this. If we're, you know, I average, I think. Past turn, Thorn of Amethyst is going to be a jerk for a bit until we find Abrupt Decay.
Get some pang for a probe.
Yeah? Spoiler alert, I sided out Punishing Fire, so you're good to do that.
I really want Yawgmoth's Will. I want to play Lands at Diamond again.
And then that's pass turn.
Can't do this. Doesn't this play like 12 lands? Doesn't this play like 12 lands?
I think it's like 14 or 15. It's not many.
It's closer to 15.
And then it's closer to 15 between two whole. I know what you mean. Pass turn.
Not sure what for.
Way down on the bayou.
Just need to raise the percentage of drawing something.
I mean, I have life from the Loam too, so I'd see what you're doing though. That's not the wrong play. Just thin the deck. Did you take the pain from the fetch? I think you might have, but I'm just making sure. Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter. It no longer matters. He could be at 20 or 1. Okay, not 1, but... Not 1. Mox Diamond having to actually pay mana for it. We'll drop the Riftstone Portal. And then. Pass turn.
And then right before I actually die.
This is such a horrible game.
I'm sorry. I swear, this is not a good exhibit of it, but the match is actually supposed to be way lopsided in the other direction. Okay. Make sure I can do this. And I'm not dumb. Okay, pass turn. I'm not dumb.
The old death chapter. Yeah. We're not gonna get death to that. He's not coming back. But Joshua and Lates and Sam Black and
end of turn. Essentially took a death shadow deck and crop rotate. I have to pay the extra. Guess what I'm getting? Starts with D and ends rhymes with Arcdepths. There is a Riftstone Portal in the graveyard, so it can tap for mana, which means I will tap it and Taiga to pay for Thespian Stage, to turn Thespian Stage into a Dark Depths. Boom, boom, I will take the opportunity to put another Totodile out on the field, and then,
in response,
I mean, if you got it, go for it. Oh wait, we're not there yet. Okay, here we go. Instant speed, innocent blood. That's not a thing, but okay. I guess Cruel Edict is not a thing in Legacy.
Pay two for Dark Ritual. Three mana.
Okay, I take it there's not... Oh wait, we have more.
Pay three mana.
For a Cabal Ritual.
So five mana.
Well, yeah, you're at five. Now this is all at the end of my turn, right?
Murder.
Okay. It's indestructible anyway. It actually is.
Okay. Play four dismembers.
Wait, really? Did you side in four dismembers? Okay. I see what you're saying. You're just going with the joke.
Oh, yes.
Take 16, kill your dude.
Okay. There's a side of me that thought, did you think I had other creatures? So I sided out. Let me show you first what I sided in.
Don't play the probe.
Don't play the probe. I sided in a thorn, three chalices, and four spheres of resistance because F this match. It's actually not. This was a bad sample. Sphere, chalice. Welcome to Combo Hate the Deck.
Not very good at Storm, but I love it.
Fair enough. And then I sided out all three Punishing Fires, leaving a Molten Vortex.
I'm sorry.
I need to win off the Dark Depths plan, or I just... Maze of Ith does actual nothing. Yeah. Tabernacle does actual nothing. Glacial Chasm does actual nothing. So... Completely dead cards.
I have my Legacy deck on me, but I've got a bunch of very bad looking proxies.
Oh. Fair enough.
Never to be seen.
Three spooky, five me.